Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President and CEO of Porsche AG, Mr. Matthias Müller.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the LA Auto Show and Porsche's debut of the all-new Cayman. Let me give you a few highlights of the new Cayman. In short, the new version is lighter, more powerful, and more fuel efficient. The new Cayman is more distinctive than ever. The exterior has been significantly restyled. Especially expressive are the dynamic recesses in the doors, and the new rear spoiler is optimally integrated in the body. Also, the interior architecture is all new, making the Cayman one of the most spacious sports coupes in the market. Intelligent late-weight construction is a building block of Porsche DNA, and the new Cayman is no exception. Lower body weight and much more rigidity deliver an unmatched combination of driving dynamics and performance. A longer wheelbase guarantees a greater stability at very high speeds, and a wider track gives additional driving stability and agility in bends. The Cayman's power plant is a 2.7-liter boxer engine, and the Cayman S comes with a 3.4-liter engine, both providing more horsepower than before. And the new Cayman is also much more frugal as a gas pump. Our customers will enjoy a 15% decrease in fuel consumption. US customers will be able to experience all these improvements next year from April on, when the Cayman goes on sale. Pricing starts at $52,600. Ladies and gentlemen, from a product as well as business perspective, 2012 has been a milestone year for Porsche. I'd like to share just some of the business highlights with you. Globally, this has been a record-setting year for Porsche. Year to date, sales have increased by 15% compared to 2011. We have sold more than 116,000 cars and nearly matched total sales from last year. We believe that this performance is the best possible proof that customer desire for authentic sports cars. It shows that the Porsche brand remains strong despite economic headwinds in several markets. Here in America, the same holds true. Year-over-year sales in America are up 13%. And United States remains the single largest market for Porsche vehicles, with sales of more than 28,000 cars from January through October. And we have the chance to finish with a record year. This is fitting in the year we launched an all-new 911 and an all-new Boxster. But this exciting product portfolio isn't the only point of pride for us. We are equally proud of two new Porsche facilities planned for the North American market. This includes our brand new headquarters. For the first time, we bring together the entire US Porsche team in a one world-class location in Atlanta, Georgia. Just about 22 hours ago, I had the pleasure of taking part in the groundbreaking facility of One Porsche Drive. It is located next to one of the world's busiest transportation hubs, Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport. Shortly, we will begin transforming the site into our new US home with a $100 million investment, the biggest we ever did outside of Germany. It will include our headquarters offices, a driving experience driving center, a test track and a handling circuit, a Porsche technical training center, and we are also making a major investment right here in Southern California. Next year, we will break ground on the Porsche Experience Center in Carson. Like our other centers in Germany, England, and China, this facility will feature multiple driver skills and training. This means in the near future, our exciting sports cars can be experienced in the right setting by our Los Angeles customers. Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you now to take a closer look at our newest member of the Porsche family, the Cayman. Thank you again, and please enjoy the auto show the whole day. Thank you very much.